Hello, my name is Thomas Holz and I'm a product owner for SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, you will learn how to use the analysis view in real user monitoring. You learn how to select applications and metrics you are interested in and save the result as a custom view. As an example, you find out which users have executed which applications. The real user monitoring tile is only visible if your user has at least the real user analyst role. In the SAP Cloud ALM Launchpad, open the Real User Monitoring app. On your first visit, you need to select the services you want to analyze. Here, select the demo service My S4 Pathmon. To start the analysis, click the icon Analysis in the page navigation bar on the left-hand side of the screen. By default, the analysis view displays the request name as the only drill-down dimension and response time as the metric. To change the time frame, the resolution, the drill down, and the metric used in the analysis, open the filter. Now you want to find out which users have executed which Fiori applications in the last week. In the field Time Frame, select Last Week. For time independent results, leave the setting for resolution at No Time Buckets. Fiori applications use SAPUI5 as the request type. Also, the applications have a unique Fiori ID, starting with F, so enter F in the field request name. If you want to know the number of executions, select Executions in the field metric. You want to find out which users have executed which Fiori applications. Therefore, select Request containing the Fiori application name and Username for the drill-down. You can see now which Fiori applications are executed by which user and how often. Your user has only the role Real User Monitoring Analyst, so the usernames are hashed. This is the list if the user has the role Real User Analyst Sensitive. In this video, the names are blurred for data protection reasons. You can download the result as a spreadsheet. If you want to use these settings again, you can create a custom page. To add a custom page, click the plus icon in the page navigation bar. Drag the analysis view from the available views on the right-hand side and drop it on the page. The filter settings appearing in the configuration area on the right-hand side will be used for the custom page. Enter the filter settings used before in the analysis and enter the name of the view. Save your view. You can see it now in the navigation bar. Thank you for watching this video. You know now how to use the analysis view in real user monitoring. For more information, check the SAP Cloud ALM for Operations Expert portal. You find the link in the video description. Also, I recommend that you watch the continuative videos displayed here.